That has certainly made things interesting.
Well, they're back on level terms, so the guessing game goes on. As to what will happen from here, I've no idea.
Rabiot. Well, that had to be more accurate.
Bertrand.
Heads it! This could fall anywhere!
Well, he's got the final touch there. Goal kick's been given.
Rabiot. Zayek. Hoists it forward.
This could spell danger.
Hits one!
A great save, real class.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Played it short. And here's Thiago.
It's off target and by quite a way.
Thiago put absolutely everything he had into that. Maybe better look next time.
And that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Now it's Ings.
Chance! Chance!
It's anyone's ball.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Zayek.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
And it's played forward. Surely!
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling. If you don't speculate, you won't accumulate. And we've just witnessed a player who was rewarded for his willingness to take the risk, as cunning as it comes.
Time for a change of... And time is up. Juventus wins by the odd goal. It really could have gone either way, but a win...
Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being able to attend this most special of games. And the finish!
Oh, he's managed to get it all wrong. It didn't quite come off on this occasion, but it only needs a gentle tweak.
Juventus yet to have a shot on target. Xhaka plays it well. Time for a goal. Rabiot. It's the through ball. Has a goal!
Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Juventus
get themselves into the lead.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
That always looked inevitable.
The defence dealt with that really well.
And the counter is on. And he's had a goal! He scores! And they're at it again in double quick time.
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Juventus
have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Now it's Aubameyang.
Just brushed off the ball there. Kane. Oh, he's found him in space.
A retrieve, albeit perhaps momentary.
He's making good use of his strength there. Just refuses to be out-muscled. It's Lewandowski! Oh, they really should have been made to pay.
They've played it short.
He's made sure that that won't get through. And that'll be the last act of the first half.
Any opinion you'd like to express on the first half?
Juventus just didn't want the half-time whistle to be blown. Convincing and controlled.
Juventus sitting pretty here at half-time, 2-0 up. So we're just settling back into this second half. He's had a shot! Away from immediate danger. Sayek. Oh no, that's not the ball he wanted. Forward it goes. Lino catches it safely. Xhaka. He gets past his man. De Ligt just wouldn't be beaten there. Tries to get it forward quickly. And the ball is out of play. Van Dijk. Oh, that's clearly not what he wanted to do. Hoists it forward. Made into space out wide. That's offside. Yes, it is. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Mohamed Salah set up one goal so far. Kane. And it's the goalkeeper's to claim. And it's played forward. What a checker. That's a foul, free kick's been given. Let's be lenient here. I think he'll get too many more chances. It out. Sorry. It's a Babia. Oh, well intercepted. Really alert to the danger. Kane with the foul. And that's going to be a booking.
Sometimes a loose foul could trigger a completely different spell of play and makes even less sense.
Leno sends that a long way. Plays it through. Aubameyang looking to run onto it.
Alisson steaming forward. Interesting move that. Put it. Belts one. And that will sail harmlessly past.
Well, they're being made to force the issue, but they need to be patient and a little more composed.
Rabiot. That he should have come up with something better there.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority. A cause of mild frustration.
Partey. Tierney. Willian. Board shows there will be 3 extra minutes.
Oh, no shortage of confidence there.
Aubameyang really has just learned the lesson there. Your focus cannot lapse, even slightly.
De Ligt.
Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. decent win via a very competitive... Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is a barely a cloud evident. LeBron and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. There are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. They've got underway here pretty promptly. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
Yeah, I'm Eric Laporte. He's a centre-back who's one of the best in the business when it comes to playing out from defence. He can spark quick counter-attacks or put his foot on the ball and retain it when a breather is needed. He's a very solid defender too. And opposition forwards, they're not going to get much change out of this guy.
Yeah, the scourge of so many strikers. Keeper's got good distance on that. Good idea, just poorly executed. Gabriel Jesus. Has he picked him out? It's always going to be the keepers. Chip through. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Well, that had to be more accurate. Bernardo Silva, Mondi,
midway through the first half and there's an impotence about this game that's causing me concern and probably most of the stadium too. Let's just hope that by the end it'll have been forgotten.
Zayek, he's through and he's straight offside. Get the pass he's looking for.
Ferran Torres.
Rabiot. Mohamed Salah needed to come up with a better ball.
Clearly is miffed having made the run and not get picked out.
João Cancelo.
Bernardo Silva gets into a dangerous position, and it's Kane. Thiago gets into the right position to intercept. Kane. Lewandowski!
Look, there are always tactical adjustments for any coach to make at half-time, but when your star man gives you a critical lead just before the break, everyone will be paying extra attention. It really is the ideal time.
Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. It was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
It's so often the case with goal scorers, little influence, and all of a sudden, bang.
And it's going to be the final action of the first half. And here we are, off they go for half-time. The victory did indeed come in the first half. There has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, they showed glimpses of some wonderful football to groom with the lead at half-time, and that's definitely pleased the fans. I think they'll be looking to keep this intensity up now in the second half.
Juventus head for the dressing room in possession of a 1-0 lead. So we're just settling back into this second half. Juventus carrying a one-goal lead. Hoists it forward. De Bruyne. Aguero. Van Dijk.
How many interceptions have we seen now?
So it's Lewandowski!
And it's looking safe!
With time and space aplenty, he was never going to miss.
You know, looking back on that, I honestly think that the keeper could have helped that situation. You can see the whole picture in front of him and let that defence know. But it seems the message didn't come across very well, and I think they were duly punished.
Juventus
get themselves a two-goal cushion.
That second goal has such a polarising effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
Luis Alberto. Ruben Dias cuts it out. Stones goes looking.
De Bruyne.
Mendy plays it forward.
Aguero! Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
Aguero sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Luis Alberto. Now it's Kane.
It's Kane! And it's there! And they are cruising away.
Any thoughts on the goal? Well, I thought once he got the first part of it right by getting his knee over the goal, it was always lacking with his heel very low, and so it proved.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
De Bruyne, Fernandinho, Aguero
gets on the end of it.
Luis Alberto.
Well played, he saw that coming.
Fernandinho. Juventus are almost home and dry now.
No messing about, just bludgeoned away.
And it's been taken straight back. Fernandinho
with a definite foul there.
Just the talking to, I think.
Yes, it is. And you would probably say it's too far out for a shot.
And that's gone straight into the wall.
Gabriel Jesus. Laporte
has on a run down the left wing.
Gabriel Jesus.
And the ball's come loose and the chase is on.
Mohamed Salah.
And the defence can get it clear.
And time is up. Juventus a class apart.
Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being able to attend this most special of games. It is a venue, this, which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most...
He's had a chance!
Good stop, that wasn't easy.
The keeper really dug out his defence then, a magnificent effort.
And it's been taken short.
Mohamed Salah.
Hits one! Goal, Juventus! And it's Juventus who take the lead.
Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot-on-sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from the Rams City.
Juventus go ahead, one goal to the good.
It's a promising run he's making on the right. He's got the ball, he's got the space. Up he gets! Just off target.
That's a little unfortunate, he had a lot of people worried then.
Luis Alberto,
it's the through ball, gets the better of his man, he's gone for it! Back of the net! All too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight!
That was a given, it always was.
Kane is the obvious danger man here, and yet he was afforded way too much freedom. I think he was gifted that goal. His reputation should have been warning enough for them.
Juventus
take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Well, that's where he wants it. He's found his man. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Gets wrestled off the ball.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Now it's Lewandowski.
Areola gets it away. Lamina plays it forward. De Ligt goes looking. Back into the middle. Lamina.
First half is done. We'll back on the first 45 minutes.
Juventus just didn't want the half-time whistle to be blown. Convincing and controlled.
Juventus sitting pretty here at half-time. 2-0 up.
But we're already into the second period.
And here's Mitrovic.
Oh, that is lovely footwork.
Lookman!
It's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next?
Shapes to shoot! And more, and more, and more! And surely that settles it!
Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they paid the price and deserved to.
3 without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Chip through, and it's Mitrovic, and the flag has stayed down.
Tries a shot! It's
in! Well, that, Jim Beglin.
Well, to his credit, he managed to ghost into space to finish things off, but the failure to spot him was ghastly defence.
So, is this the start of a comeback? Now it's Mitrovic. Shoots!
Thiago.
Salah.
And it's Salah.
Done very well to intervene. Lookman tries lifting it over.
Zayek.
And here's Mitrovic.
Lookman.
Van Dijk out muscles him.
Fulham can make their change now with a break in play.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
And it's played forward. Now it's Lewandowski. Well positioned to make that interception.
Lamina.
Kenny. It's gone for a throw-in.
Fourth official showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time.
And Mitrovic!
He's done very well to get to that.
Mitrovic.
And that's it.
Win by a very competent performance.
Without doubt, they were the better side, and the result reflects as much.
And after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Juventus showed us why it's so important to seize the initiative. Once in front, they grew in belief and rarely looked at risk.
Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege.
He's scored!
And some of the best managers I've played for insisted on starting games as a means to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it.
With time and space aplenty, he was never going to miss.
Lewandowski has a goal!
Just off target.
And not just close, agonisingly close.
Robertson.
No, that's not the ball he wanted.
Mane. Wijnaldum. Fabinho.
Schürrle has a shot!
That's a half-decent try.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Zayek. Oh, well defended, that had to be done. Forward it goes.
Jota.
Thiago. Zayek tries to get it forward quickly.
And the shot!
Well, that always looked like the outcome.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot on sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from the right city.
Complexion to the game.
Look, this is not for the faint-hearted, Peter. This is hard and fast football.
And it's Mane. Wijnaldum. Wijnaldum drives it forward.
And here's Mane.
Lovely bit of skill there.
Aimed in towards the centre.
And it's been...
And shoots!
And he's there to make a great save.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Tries to dink it in.
Robertson.
There's the half-time whistle.
So, a very watchable game so far. Action at both ends and the team's level.
Reviews on the first half?
That was a fantastic 45 minutes of football. I'm really hopeful of more of the same in the second half.
So, both teams heading off for the break. An interesting game has brewed up here. Hoping perhaps for a little bit more from both parties in the second half. But the score at half-time is 1-1.
We're already into the second period. Good idea, just poorly executed.
And here's Mohamed Salah.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
We've seen at one of those raking passes just to spread the play.
Ball's loose, who's getting there? The defence can get it clear. Oh, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Looks to play him in, but a minor communications breakdown.
Lewandowski provides an outlet. Rabiot
does well there, alert. Lewandowski. He's looking to get there first. Goes to finish!
And Dijk gets into the right position to intercept. Alexander Arnold.
Jota.
Mohamed Salah. Going through, crowd calling for him to shoot.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Liverpool, Rabiot,
definitely fell there.
And it's Fabinho.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Tries lifting it over. Up to meet it!
Listen, it's a massive contribution to help his team in front again, and his determination and stamina has enabled another late addition to typify his commitment from start to finish.
Oh, the cross was inch perfect, and the header unerring.
Oh, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick. Liverpool take the lead. Now it's just a question of holding on.
Well, the last moments now, Peter, are going to be very frantic. There's still time for a twist or two yet.
And time is up. Juventus probably deserved a share of this. But of course, you don't always get what you deserve. I'm gonna have to swallow it.
Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. This one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. Well, if you did just miss it, we are up and running already. Gets the better of his man.
Goes for goal!
Hoists it forward.
Too much on it, and that's the keeper's.
Dallas can't get the better of his opposite number. That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. Brushed off the ball there. Thiago demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten. Rabiot. And help's available out wide. He's in space and looking for options.
Kane with a shot!
Could fall kindly.
Lewandowski was quick to move in. Keeper's handling wasn't great.
Yeah, his instinct told him that the keeper would struggle to cope with that, so top marks for him following up. I think it's really sharp play, it was well read, and he was a little quicker than everybody else.
Juventus take the lead, 1-0.
It's so often the case with goal scorers, little influence, and all of a sudden, bang.
Ran himself into trouble there, free kick given away. Well, that looks like a final warning, still no card.
Gets it upfield. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. That's a terrific surge down the right. Plays a clever pass.
Well, I'm not quite sure he needed to hold up play quite as much as he did then. A couple of his teammates were very annoyed.
Kane. Referee's given a throw. He's made good progress from a deep position.
Well weighted.
Oh, good take and a good area. De Ligt. Lewandowski.
Oh, the ball's come loose and the chase is on.
Roberts. Hardly anything between the sides, and it's 1-0. Ayling
goes direct to the front line. Oh, good interception.
And it's the whistle for half-time. And here we are, off they go for half-time. The victory did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well, there's good movement off the ball, the passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
Juventus head into the dressing room, pleased with the thought that they have that all.
Goes for goal! They score! problem. You just cannot stop him.
Well, I think that defence there thought they were in good position and they had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked the scoring position when it didn't see him on. It's really crafty business, that.
Juventus have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to 2, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
Ball through needs to be good here.
He's gone for it! Oh, that's a fine save!
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
They've played it short.
Hit into the middle.
And the shot! It's a goal! Just one goal in it now! Game on!
Quite exquisite, brilliantly dispatched.
Rodrigo really has pulled off a difficult skill which needed expert timing. That was expert timing.
Leeds get themselves back into contention.
A scoring early in this half.
Tries a shot!
And the ball's come out! And that'll go straight through to the keeper.
Van Dijk.
He's made sure that that won't get through.
Now it's Rodrigo.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
It was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next?
Ayling.
Shapes to shoot!
Great build-up. It all deserved a better ending.
It didn't quite come off on this occasion, but it only needs a gentle tweak.
Well, needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. And he's on his way! Ball's loose, who's getting there?
And here's Rodrigo.
Rodrigo gets flagged offside.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
There's going to be another change here.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
Thiago.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Just a few more moments for them to hang on.
And here's Rodrigo.
Chance has a pop! They have stolen level at the last!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front and they really commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled.
All square again into the dying minutes. Well played, he saw that coming. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. A game chock full of moments and talking points.